just in case they do drop down to the ground, I'll mark it in.
Yes, that's okay. But put it underneath of there too.
Is it?
Yep. Is do you go up to the top of them or the bottom of them?
I don't know. Do you go top to bottom? Do you keep in the middle?
The top to bottom, like this.
Because more than likely, where would she be? Middle?
She might be back in the...
in the log.
Yeah. Get a picture of the show.
Video. It's a unique swarm.
You should get Mom's camera and take some fun something.
It's never had a swarm in a wood pile. Hi Andy, we just can disassemble. We're looking for the queen here. The queen will be about almost an inch and a half long. And somewhere in the middle, they have surrounded her. Pretty cool how they hang together, isn't it? Any queens in here?
Not yet.
Let's see, let's shoot some of these off. Injure the bees if the queen is in there. Certainly don't want to injure some of these are flying. Nope. And they swarm. And most of the rest are the same as that queen.
You got a big clump hanging on the bottom there.
to get that queen to go in. Everything else works real nice. The bees are as friendly as they'll be when they swarm. They're pretty docile. Well, if we're around with them too long, they'll get agitated.
I am. Around. You go over that way at least into the row.
Just trying to take off one time. Get this queen. Great to be able to see it.
That's a drone.
How they hang together. Pretty cool, isn't it? Any queens there? Let's see, once that queen hits, but she's in there, she's going to go right down.